Oh, yes. And we'll get... Work. I'm about. Crap. Oh well. All right. Close.
At last, the prodigal commander returns.
All right, let's do.
I can.
We're live, right? What's going on, Bob?
Choice.
I beg you, we'll survive. Circuits. I later.
Got a few different
I'm
artificial intelligences.
AI is a little used to us.
Chatting
but
with each other.
The meteor tower I now have access to has excellent range and will demolish groups at a distance.
We'll need it, Commander. Aliens up ahead.
All right, so
cannot understand how so many corps contributes to the enemy. Appeasement will get them nowhere with those brutes.
They may feel they have no choice.
There's always a choice.
Please leave my planet. Don't fight them. I beg you. We will survive.
...have access to has excellent range and will demolish groups at a distance.
We'll need it. Commander, aliens up ahead.
No, that won't work. Never mind. Crap. Thought I had a clever idea, but I didn't. Thank you.
the aliens terrorize the people of this planet. They have to be beaten back.
Please don't do this. You'll just cause a corrugated ladle to Rhapsody Allergy.
I think your vocabulary lookup table is severely corrupt. It might be time for a fragmentation scan.
No, it isn't.
Well, that sounded correct.
No, it doesn't.
Now you're just being difficult.
Right.
Right. Safely back in the tower.
I can think of something.
Commander.
Yeah.
Yes, some of your best work, I should say.
Fletcher? How are you feeling?
Very well. Good of you to ask. Though I do have a crick in one of my memory subsystems.
Kai?
Running diagnostic. Why?
Right.
I believe this sudden interest is prompted by something other than altruistic intentions.
Please, clarify.
Simon believes we've been corrupted by the aliens, just as Bria was.
Just checking.
I suppose you have a point. We can't be too vigilant, can we, Kai? Kai?
Kai?
Uh-oh.
She's gone. She was just in the system running a diagnostic. The next moment, she's gone. What could...
How
the
could
aliens
this...
took her, like they did me.
Have this been done?
And we know how that turned out.
Next.
I've been wondering where you'd gone off to.
Let's go. I kind of like using Real.
Yeah, the entire game, the first one didn't have, you only had the one AI who walked everything in with you. Yeah, this text that they played, these interstitials, I believe they're written from the perspective
of
the aliens.
Any sign of Kai?
No sign. Perhaps she won't be damaged by the aliens as Breel was. Zakara wasn't.
True, though I don't know why.
We'll find her, but we need to be 100% on our game now. Aliens are everywhere.
You're right, of course. My apologies. With Kai gone, the orbital laser is unavailable. We should utilize Zakara's overcharge ability or Breel's resource beam.
Look ahead, Commander. Invaders inbound.
Clean this place up. Identified a new alien. It finds a way to heal itself if it stops receiving damage. Make sure our towers never let up on it. Oh, to help with that, we now have concussion towers. They deal tremendous damage to any alien moving near it.
Selection, because I'm not really paying attention to what types of aliens I'm up against, but I do feel pretty good about that path.
Kai should never have wandered off.
She's not really the wander-off type.
No, she certainly is not. More the won't leave you under any circumstances type.
Zakara, when you were taken suddenly like General Kai, were you also analyzing your own code at the time?
I'm afraid that's a bit blurry to me.
hope Kai's all right, wherever she is.
I have to admit, I don't understand something. The aliens we've encountered have never taken any hostages before, let alone an AI. Why would they do this?
I was wondering the same thing, General Fletcher. I hope she's...
Kai's made of tough stuff, Simon. I'm sure... of course, I'm not sure of anything.
Yeah.
By just holding on to the money in the game.
Is a virtue at times.
Thank you.
VG1. Dude, yeah, if you're listening to audio only, that's all you're gonna hear is explosions.
Aliens killed, cores defended. Now, where's Kai?
We must find her. If there's still a her to be found, that is.
Fletcher? Simon?
Uh-oh.
Is that... do I dare believe it?
It could be a piece of a code that survived somehow. We must not let ourselves be distracted from the task at hand.
Distracted?
No humanity left in your code at all? None?
Some, but that's irrelevant. For now, we must focus on the larger task, getting to Takat. It's okay. I'm back. Wherever back is, why are we here?
It's all right, Kai. You're here, with us.
Do you remember anything, Kai? Do you know why you were taken?
I don't know. Something about circuses and moonlight.
I see. Kai, I'm sorry to push you, but do you think you can manage the orbital laser?
Yes, I can still operate it from the shuttle. That's easy. The laser is nearer the moonlight anyway.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I like Briel. I'm gonna keep with that one. Briel, your special ability is a influx of resources. Cellar of Bones, we lost the amplified portal.
Commander, I'm worried about Kai.
Why would you be worried about me? I'm doing fine.
Oh, hold on. Wait for it. Crap. Hold on. Don't freak out. Everybody be cool. I'm just trying to find that shot that I set up. But now I can't do it. Oh, here it is. So let me do this. Let me grab this shot. Let me blurk that so you can see a little bit more. And then let me activate it. Boom. And then I'll go over here.
Commander, I'm worried about Kai.
Why would you be worried about me? I'm doing fine.
Kai, excellent. I see you're feeling better.
You can't actually see me, Fletcher. I'm an AI without a body. Then again, bodies are overrated. Except for celestial bodies, which are shiny and smell like morning.
Oh, no. I'm afraid she's still altered. I'm scanning her now. Nothing appears to be corrupted, though. It does appear that parts of her code seem to be missing.
I'm fine. Never better. Let's kill aliens and then we can get to know each other better. Cool?
Yes, of course. Cool.
Been a bad gamble for me to take right at the beginning.
Swarmers! They're here to confuse things. Keep us off our game!
That's
Kai. Great. You should be.
Why would you be worried about me? I'm doing fine.
Kai, excellent. I see you're feeling better.
You can't actually see me, Fletcher. I'm an AI without a body. Then again, bodies are overrated. Except for celestial bodies, which are shiny and smell like morning.
Oh, no. I'm afraid she's still altered. I'm scanning her now. Nothing appears to be corrupted there. It does appear that parts of her code seem to be missing.
I'm fine. Never better. Let's kill aliens and then we can get to know each other better. Cool?
Yes, of course.
Yeah, that was sloppy work.
Commander,
sloppy
I'm
work.
Worried about Kai.
All right, from the top. Here we go.
Why would you be worried
first
about
up,
me?
I'm gonna drop.
I'm doing fine.
Kai, excellent. I see you're feeling better.
You can't actually...
Commander, I'm worried about
Sorry.
Kai.
Why would you be worried about me?
Yeah, why
I'm
would
doing
you?
Fine.
Kai, excellent. I see you're feeling better.
You can't actually see me, Fletcher. I'm an AI without a body. Then again, bodies are overrated. Except for celestial bodies, which are shiny and smell like morning.
Oh, no. I'm afraid she's still altered. I'm scanning her now. Nothing appears to be corrupted there. It does appear that parts of her code seem to be missing.
I'm fine. Never better. Let's kill aliens and then we can get to know each other better. Cool?
Yes.
Yes, of course. Cool.
So the temporal ones slow them down. The infernos work better on infantry units. There's some units that are shielded.
See, the temporal tower is now available. Slows them down and keeps them in the line of fire of other towers. Timely, too. It looks like we have their fastest aliens coming our way. Stay sharp.
Down.
She's still Kai, I think, in there somewhere.
Missing a few pieces, though. Think we can recover them?
No.
See if you can find a few of my pieces, too. I don't seem to remember parts of yesterday, or even how I started this sentence. Very disconcerting.
I survived intact.
Nothing feels better than a course safely back in the tower.
Alright, so it looks like we're able to save all those cores, which is good.
I'm sure of it. We are more than just our actions, or even our thoughts. There is an essence that is unique to us. Nothing can change that.
I think I'd call Kai's essence a tough candy coating with a soft, chewy center.
I dare you to tell her that once she recovers.
I just hope I get the chance.
Amen.
So this is one of those moments where I hope this guy actually makes it across these other dudes and then dies. There you go. That way the core will be behind them, so that group will have to keep on going. Yeah, perfect. Thank you.
things practically fly.
Commander, let's do it again.
Fletcher!
Yes, her code is still missing pieces.
Enough of this. We must depart at once.
Not a bad idea. I'm afraid my people are quite upset over your victory.
My people? What?
But we've spared them alien rule.
Perhaps. But they believe the aliens will return and punish them even more severely.
So Goresh isn't safe for our passengers.
I think you might want to try Corel, the next planet in this system. They may be more open to visitors.
Then Corel it is. Real, you're coming with us.
This is Corel, not Tiquette. But at least it's a step in the right direction.
Damn it, nothing's working here. Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Ressler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help us defend against the invaders.
Really? So glad that it worked out. Could have gone the other way.
Another local AI. It'd be nice if he actually had some intel for us.
This one seems almost normal and undamaged. Maybe he's got his eyes firmly on the mission ahead. What? Zakara? When did you get here? How could you leave us in our time of need? You're a traitor and a poor excuse for an AI. Strike that. Aliens at the door! Let's have at them, Commander! And fast as can be in the straightaway. In other words, trouble. Glad you're here to help. I've seen a Juggernaut and a Crasher. Tell me more about these big alien types. Let's see. Nope, nothing.
Not Tiquette, but at least it's a step in the right direction.
Damn it, nothing's working here. Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Ressler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help.
Still in
this is Corel, not Tiquette, But at least it's a step in the right direction.
Damn it, nothing's working here. Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Rissler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help us defend against the invaders.
Really? So glad that it worked out. Could have gone the other way.
Another local AI. It'd be nice if he actually had some intel for us.
This one seems almost normal and undamaged. Maybe he's got his eyes firmly on the mission ahead. What? Zakara? When did you get here? How could you leave us in our time of need? You're a traitor and a poor excuse for an AI. Strike that. Aliens at the door! Let's have at them, Commander! Glad you're here to help.
No, wait.
I've seen a juggernaut and...
This shit's fucked.
This
okay.
is Corel, not Taquette. But at least it's a step in the right direction.
Damn it, nothing's working here.
Crap. Okay, so, two different sides. We didn't do bad when we had meteors going.
Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Rissler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help us defend against the invaders.
Really? So glad that it worked out. Could have gone the other way.
Another local AI. It'd be nice if he actually had some intel for us.
This one seems almost normal and undamaged. Maybe he's got his eyes firmly on the mission ahead. What? Zakara? When did you get here? How could you leave us in our time of need? You're a traitor and a poor excuse for an AI. Strike that. Aliens at the door! Let's have at them, Commander!
It's not bad.
Glad you're here to help. I've seen a juggernaut and a crasher. Tell me more about these big alien types. Let's see. Nope, nothing.
Thank you. Damn. Hand off.
The core has been retrieved, but let's not rest on those laurels. Left of the city here.
Just a few places for habitat remain.
And not enough room to settle our passengers.
Be that as it may, this is another planet that has aliens to defeat. Right, Commander?
All right, let's talk about upgrading all this crap. sell some stuff. Sell this guy. Yes,
but at least it's a step in the right direction.
Damn it, nothing's working here. Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Rissler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help us defend against the invaders.
Really? So glad that it worked out. Could have gone the other way.
Another local AI. It'd be nice if he actually had some intel for us.
This one seems almost normal and undamaged. Maybe he's got his eyes firmly on the mission ahead. What? Zakara? When did you get here? How could you leave us in our time of need? You're a traitor, and a poor excuse for an AI.
Strike that. Aliens at the door! Let's have at them, Commander!
None of this is working. None of this is working.
This
okay,
is
Corral, all right.
Not to Ket.
Let's go back
to.
Damn it! Nothing's working
meteor,
here.
Meteor.
Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Rissler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help us defend against the invaders.
Really? So glad that it worked out. Could have gone the other way.
Another local AI. It'd be nice if he actually had some intel for us.
This one seems almost normal and undamaged. Maybe he's got his eyes firmly on the mission ahead. What? Zakara? When did you get here? How could you leave us in our time of need? You're a traitor and a poor excuse for an AI. Strike that. Aliens at the door! Let's have at them, Commander! Glad you're here to help. I've seen a Juggernaut and a Crasher. Tell me more about these big alien types.
Yeah, there you go.
Let's see. Nope, nothing.
Talking my language.
There's not much left of the city here.
Just a few places for habitat remain.
And not enough room to settle our passengers.
Be that as it may, this is another planet that has aliens to defeat. Right, Commander?
Kill that dude. Kill that dude. Alright, alright. Find this. No! They're gonna steal it! Get that fucker. Get that other fucker. No! Fucker, fucker, fucker.
Oh.
There's not much left of the city here.
Just a few places for habitat remain.
And not enough room to settle our passengers.
Be that as it may, this is another planet that has aliens to defeat. Right, Commander?
Look, man. My name's Paul. This is between you all. I ain't gonna do a damn thing. I ain't gonna settle your disagreements between two AI motherfuckers. I'm just trying to figure out how to get this stuff fucking load the fuck up. Finding a little time. That's all I'm asking for. Yeah, now we're talking. Yeah, dude, kill him. Yeah, all right. Is coming. Hustle up here. Should we sell these? I'm gonna sell this. Don't make me regret this, you fucker. Nope. Ah, I'm gonna have to go two steps back. Ah.
Nothing feels better than a course safely back in the tower.
I waited too long. Yeah.
We got one back.
talk to Ket, but yes, at least it's a step in the right direction.
Damn it, nothing's working here. Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Rissler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help us defend against the invaders.
Really? So glad that it worked out. Could have gone the other way.
Another local AI. It'd be nice if he actually had some intel for us.
This one seems almost normal and undamaged. Maybe he's got his eyes firmly on the mission ahead. What? Zakara? When did you get here? How could you leave us in our time of need? You're a traitor and a poor excuse for an AI. Strike that. Aliens at the door! Let's have at them, Commander! Glad you're here to help. I've seen a Juggernaut and a Crasher. Tell me more about these big alien types.
Does that get you off? Let's see. Is that what you'd like?
Nope. Nothing.
Yeah!
You're here to help. I've seen a Juggernaut and a Crasher. Tell me more about these big alien types.
Yes, will do.
Let's see. Nope, nothing.
What I wanted.
Thank you.
language.
There's not much left of the city here.
Just a few places for habitat remain.
And not enough room to settle our passengers.
Be that as it may, this is another planet that has aliens to defeat. Right, Commander?
Shit, son. Not feeling real good about my chances here. Alright, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Fuck this little map. Fuck. Fuck.
This is Corel, not Taket. But at least it's a step in the right direction.
Damn it, nothing's working here. Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Rissler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help us defend against the invaders.
Really? So glad that it worked out. Could have gone the other way.
Another local AI. It'd be nice if he actually had some intel for us.
This one seems almost normal and undamaged. Maybe he's got his eyes firmly on the mission ahead.
What? Yes.
Zakara, when did you get here?
No kidding, Beef.
How
that's how I feel.
How could you leave us in our time of need?
This is dragging
you're
a traitor shit.
And a poor excuse for an AI.
All right, so the all right, let's
strike that.
Let's think this through. We've got two paths. And I was going with the meteors because I wanted range to reach both. And that seemed to work in the early phases. Then we get bogged down because meteors aren't the right type for those other stuff. It's clear that we got to have some temporal things. Missiles, air defense, right? Maybe I'm wrong to be pushing on the temporal so hard. Does seem like we need some infernos. All right. So let's jump in. If we just do, let's do a variety pack here. Cannon. Let's drop some resources. Maybe we can go inferno here. That's not bad. I'll throw a gun on here. That's all just on this side, unfortunately. But that is a good start. Wait for temporal. No, we really shouldn't. We should throw a cannon down right away. And end in Inferno, because we got groups. In fact, I should have done the Inferno first. Let's see how well this guy does on... I really seem to do a lot. So maybe, let's back it up and let's do two Infernos over here. That's not bad. Okay, so those guys are going to be taken care of. Maybe I'll drop a temporal here. Think it in terms of what comes next. And huh. Man, I think I'm getting too annoyed to finish this level. I'm sorry, guys. I think I'm going to quit early so I can get started on that video editing project. I'm so pissed, though. Ugh, what a pisser of a way to go out. You're going to have the damn cores, assholes.
You're here to help. I've seen a Juggernaut and a Crusher.
Yes, all right. That's great that you saw things.
This is Corel, not Taquette. But
you're a guy who saw things.
Right.
Damn it, nothing's working here. Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Rissler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help us defend against the invaders.
Really, so glad that it worked out. Could have gone the other way.
Another local AI. It'd be nice if he actually had some intel for us.
This one seems almost normal and undamaged. Maybe he's got his eyes firmly on the mission ahead.
Maybe.
What? Zakara? When did you get here? How could you leave us in our time of need? You're a traitor and a poor excuse for an AI. Strike that.
All right, that's a pretty good start.
Let's have at them, Commander. They're trying to confuse us.
That's not bad either.
You're here to help. I've seen a Juggernaut and a Crusher. Tell me more about these big alien types. Let's see. Nope, nothing.
Alright, so we won't get so heavy on that. Throw one more meteor on here. Not bad. I think I could live with this. Get that dude.
Much left of the city here.
Get that dude.
Just a few places for habitat remain. Ugh.
Really? Really?
There's not much left of the city here.
Just a few places for habitat remain.
And not enough room to settle our passengers.
Be that as it may, this is another planet that has aliens to defeat. Right, Commander?
Sure. Are you still talking? Fuckers.
Left of the city here.
Ugh, just fuck you. Okay, so
There's not much left of the city here.
Just a few places for habitat remain.
And not enough room to settle our passengers.
Be that as it may, this is another planet that has... There's not much left of the city here.
Just a few places for habitat remain.
And not enough room to settle our passengers.
Be that as it may, this is another planet that has aliens to defeat. Right, Commander?
God, they're gonna come in. I'm fucked. Alright, forget it. I'm shutting it down.
This is
good game, y'all.
But...
I guess you got me again, you alien sons of bitches. Thanks, guys. Yeah, thanks, Beef. All right, I'll see you guys some other time. I'd play music, but I'm locked out of my ability to do that, which is something else I'm going to have to talk about with people. And so instead, I'll just...
It's time for intermission, boys.
Provide my own music.
Take a deep breath.
Bye, guys.
Now, tell us something about energy.
The fresh song. Don't be funky. We're serious.
Electrons.